town.
Really? That's yeah, Kelly Pavlik's home.
That's he fought that night.
You on his undercard?
I was on his undercard.
Which car was that? Who did he fight?
Mike, have you ever had caviar?
Caviar? I tried it. It's good. I fucking taste that fucking
It tastes like gel. I've had. Yeah. It tastes like gel. Like it's salty. Salty gel.
Very
it's very expensive. It's like, of course I tasted it because it's expensive. It's like, Robert, a can costs $500.
Why?
Because it's hard to get. It's fish eggs. So Mikey did fight in Ohio. You just heard. Youngstown, Ohio. Mikey's fighting 147. He's almost on weight. He's probably 152 right now. 154. He's getting there quickly.
Gotta get there quickly.
No time.
Elie, you're gonna have your revenge with the horse?
No. That horse fucked me up. My back was out for like 6 months.
The video.
I do have the video. That was the knockout of the decade. Mikey was on it after me. I fell up like a sack of potatoes.
You slid up.
I did slid up.
You didn't even like stand up.
You know what I'm the most happy about? That I didn't fall on a pile of shit next door. Because there's a pile of shit. Check out Robert Garcia's original shirt when he won titles. No, I've been on donkeys before. Donkeys are cool. I've been on donkeys.
And I don't have to worry about
you have a rematch with the horse?
No, I'm good. The horse, nobody was riding him for months, and he freaked out when I got on him.
Yeah.
He could have jumped up.
Actually, took off on Mikey too.
Yeah, he took off on Mikey, but Mikey jumped off.
I jumped off.
You're like Tarzan.
Yeah, it was like I jumped off. No, see, we made a mistake, honestly. The horse hadn't been out in fucking
months.
Months probably. What you need to do is get him out,
walk him around,
tire him out a little bit before so you can ride him. We just jumped on it like that.
He could have jumped, we would have banged our head against.
I had to duck on that
but
shit.
It's because at first, when we first started getting the horse that same day, I hadn't even got on it to the picture, like, I had, like, sat on it for a little bit, it was tough. But I don't know why, after a while, like, he kind of got excited. Yeah, and then they started, like, running around, and then you had got on it, and that's when they, like,
Yeah, it was.
I don't know why you try to hold on to
speaking of horse.
Hey.
Jack's dog Zeus. Yeah. Great Dane. Fucking just put a saddle on him.
That's a big dog.
Unfortunately.
When he lays out, he's 7 feet long. He's 6 months old.
What does he eat?
Human food.
That's cool.
I was eating. I got in the fridge one night. I got some ground turkey and got some other stuff, and it was his food. But it was no big deal. I mean, it was made for him, but it's our food.
It's your food.
He boils that chicken and everything, but you get some dog food in there, too.
Shout out to Abner. Not sure where he is. I don't know. Have you talked to Abner lately at all? I hope he's doing good. I know he's training a little bit. He's on Fox. You can watch him on PBC and Fox. Where's the Lambo? Up in a... the Lambo, the McLaren, or the Rolls Royce? Those are your three cars of choices.
Charger.
A lot of cars.
The Range Rover. Pete said, I asked him which car would he want from all your cars. Guess which one. Pete, if you could pick one car that Mikey has, which car are you going with? Don't answer. Let's see. Hold on.
I take the white two-door Range Rover.
Oh shit, that's what I said. Yeah.
That's just badass.
Yeah.
That's exactly what he said.
Oh, that's just bad. I like it. I want to keep it.
Wait, are you going to make some for the dealership?
Yeah, well, that's just like the first one.
That's a prototype, yeah. It's a baby.
We're demoing, huh?
It came out very nice.
The
Range Rover.
Should I just keep that one instead of getting the track car?
Yeah.
Instead of the track car? Really?
They said you're a thug from Oxnard. He's not a thug, and he lives in Menifee right now.
South Redlands. South Redlands. Hey, Rafa, didn't he talk to you? Rafa? He said he was going to jump about the... He wanted to pay like a bill or something at the house or something. He's like, so am I ID? I can put that I'm Redlands. He's like, it's like a status thing. He's like, I'm not snarky. I'm like, I want to be a president.
So you want to pay a bill?
Getting ready for another day of sparring, training, putting in work.
However,